Good morning, everybody. I am Manpreet Kaur, and I want to introduce my team, Jasmeet, and we are part of Team Phoenix, and we are in room 20, Team 20. The problem that we want to tackle today is of hunger. As per Feeding America, the food insecurity is projected to increase by more than 60% in coming days. And the solution we propose is, we focus on the unorganized donation channel and leverage technology as a last mile low touch food pickup to revamp the food collection. Benefits to the Commonwealth, the value, greater engagement and collaboration within the existing formats of donation and food drives, low touch solution, and it becomes very critical knowing that social distancing is not going to go away in near future, and it helps manage rising SNAP payments. As per Feeding America, nearly 1 in 5 Virginians are projected to face hunger in near future. The situation will deteriorate as the post effects of a pandemic grapple the society. As the unemployment rates rise, we have no end to COVID coming in near future. We don't have vaccination in sight. This number is projected to increase more than that. And when people face hunger, they usually turn to SNAP payments or food banks. SNAP payments, as per the SNAP data in Virginia, the numbers, the SNAP enrollments is more than the numbers recorded in the last recession times. And about the food banks, they are seeing 3 times more demand for food, but the supply is facing pressures. How do they get the supply? Through the organized sector, retail stores, food stores, or farms. And about the unorganized sector is composed of individual public donations, children organized food drives, food pantry. In these times when organized sector is not able to provide the same supply as before, it becomes a social responsibility that we revamp the unorganized sector. It goes without saying that food insecurity creates disproportionate impacts to our populations. So we really need a solution to augment food supply in this time. The need of our is a social and web solution that leverages the best of social systems, how we interact as humans, plus technical resources to make a difference. So here we want to present a solution which combines the best of social and tech platform. Now my teammate will go ahead and share the solution.
So the platform that we have named Share Your Food is currently hosted as a website that we envision to be a mobile app version as well in future. It allows individuals to directly connect with food pantries to donate and volunteer their time or money. This platform also provides a unique opportunity to integrate all the food banks data on single platform across the Commonwealth. On the one hand, the food banks or pantries will have their individual logins wherein they can provide details on how much demand they are facing, as well as the expected shortages in terms of donations as well as volunteers. They will be able to easily communicate this to the wider audience, the growing problem of hunger and how near it is to each one of us. On the other hand, the website also enables people to become food champions. They can apply on the website and become food champion. And to start with, we plan to get some lists of existing food drive volunteers from the food pantries and reach out to them to be our initial set of food champions. The role of this food champions will be like a hub in the community and will also help to serve as a nudge to their local community. We do provide some flexibility for the food champion to design the food drive as per their own format. The platform will be integrated with websites such as Nextdoor and Marketplace to leverage existing tools in our communities. The food champions can communicate about a food drive via these apps based on zip code broadcasting. And people can RSVP. People can also come on this website and based on their zip code, find any upcoming food drive in their neighborhood and sign up over here. Based on the interest and the donations, the message can be communicated to the food pantry about the upcoming drive. Elaborating on the last mile concept, which we envision in this, that the food pantry truck comes in the neighborhood once the drive is completed to pick up the collection box. If we can have a robotic arm trash pickup truck every week, why can't we have a similar truck to pick food donations whenever the champion schedules it? This reduces the interaction each individual has when they visit a pantry and avoids that additional trip. So going back to our proposed solutions, we think this platform really brings together different aspects of our community together and solves this problem of rising food hunger through a digital platform where people will not be scared to go to a particular place.
Thank you.